You'll need to hide your BPs now that you can use them in the Industrial Crafter. A simple way to do this is to use a Dropbox behind your Tier 3 workbench. Dropboxes take more room on the side they're placed, so if you can place the Dropbox on the opposite side of your workbench, it's hardly noticeable.